How did Vegas almost choke this game? This Game 3 double overtime thriller between the Winnipeg Jets and Vegas Golden Knights was absolutely insane. To begin the game, Winnipeg would lose their best defenseman, Josh Morrissey, to a lower body injury, and we would later learn that he will not be coming back for the entirety of the series. Just a minute and a half after the Morrissey injury, Chandler Stephenson would wrist a beauty pass Connor Hellebuck short side glove side to take a 1-0 lead. Then on the power play, Alex Petrangelo would fan on a blue line shot, but Vegas would get a lucky bounce in the slot to Chandler Stephenson, who would make a great pass to Jack Eichel for a one-timer. However, Winnipeg would respond by scoring with this well-executed tip shot by Dylan DeMello to Kyle Connor. In the second period, Vegas would get another power play goal from Jack Eichel's slap shot that would once again beat Hellebuck. And then to finish out the second period, Keegan Kolesar would get a rebound off of a Hellebuck save shot and score on his backhand. Going into the third period, Vegas was looking good with a commanding 3-goal lead, with Winnipeg having only 10 shots on goal. But Winnipeg would not go away quietly, as Nito Niederreiter would start off the scoring with this great wrister top shelf, short side, on Laurent Brousseau that looked like it should have been a pretty routine glove save for him. Vegas would hold a strong lead until Winnipeg would go on a power play and once again score on Brousseau and a wrister by Mark Scheifele. And then with 22 seconds left in the game, Vegas would fail to clear and score on Winnipeg empty net that would result in an Adam Lowry putback that would tie the game and send it to overtime. In the overtime, both teams would get chances and power play opportunities but would fail to score. And then in the second overtime, Vegas would finally respond by capitalizing on a Dylan Sandberg giveaway in front of the Winnipeg net, and Michael Amata would find and bury it to win the game. Vegas is now leading the series 2-1.